Yeah, why don't you speak a bit of Nigerian and say hello? Are you with me, brother? So Pharaoh, in his foolishness, he decided to follow the children of Israel through a path that had been created for a specific group of people. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
There's a story I once said when I started preaching.
Did you grab the tea?
When I said grab the tea,
it's not as wide as Limpo.
I know Kura said Limpo.
It's much wider.
Rakakuri is
not. But you know the sea, but not a banana mine.
A sea, ladies and gentlemen.
Chakanya said it's wide.
It's really wide.
You can imagine.
People with them were 600 men. Lord Baker, second, marrying a second wife to Zana.
So probably there were some guys. Maybe there were some families.
Zimwe mwombe ane dzimwe mhuri.
Wow.
They are reaching there to get to there, touching the walls. And see nothing is happening. And then they go back. Mother said, hey, you. Why are you touching the
wall?
Gombare shumba.
The Bible does not say Daniel was the one who hated the lions. He's not the one who took them from the forest. It's the Babylonians who took the lion from the forest.
They want it for themselves.
Then they blessed Daniel.
Donc voilà ça Daniel.
If you read from chapter 6, verse 22 of the book of Daniel, Daniel says,
Daniel Lord,
the angel of the Lord came and he closed the mouth
of the lion.
Of the lion.
Yes.
Yekuti shumba yatadza kundidya.
The lion that is supposed to eat me
is not hungry.
Hainanza. In the name of Jesus. When the angel of war is
arrived.
When the angel of war is arrived.
He starts.
I'm not touching him.
He starts seeing the invisible.
I'm on a single.
Those things that you could not identify. The angels sees them. And when they see them, we just need to allow them. We just need to allow them to deal with the invisible enemy. To discover those who have been loving us in pretense. Things begin to happen in the supernatural.
But
I was just reading.
What is that you are reading?
Jesus could get that.
Yes, I can
get the wilderness after the fasting when he refused to eat the devil's bread.
Because the Bible says,
after he has refused, the angels came and ministered.
It's
me.
I think angels brought food for
him.
Angels once begged food in the wilderness.
Once we have lived an honest life before the Lord.
But no, no, no,
when we have resisted the devil.
But
when
we
have said no to the devil,
the
time will come. When those angels,
you
we have been commanded to take God over us,
that you
will take in our favor,
you
will deliver those things that we were expecting. This afternoon is an afternoon of delivery. For courier angels, angels that transport things on our behalf.
Angels do not transport
from the invisible realm
to
the invisible realm.
When you came
to and to fight our battles. Those battles that we have not been waiting with, we have not been noticing. In the name of Jesus.
Muzita Jesu Nazareth.
It is the angels of God
that
rolled